Declan Donnelly has visited the home of Ant McPartlin for the first time since his TV partner was pictured without his wedding ring. 42-year-old December was spotted entering Ant's house alongside his wife alias Tall. The trio were all casually dressed in gym gear, with Ant still sporting a brace following his knee injury. Lisa, 40, stood by Ant as he sought treatment, and he admitted he had put her through hell at the peak of his addictions. The star was without his wedding ring walking his dog near home in southwest London on Saturday, despite wearing it while shopping on Friday. He looked in good shape as he prepared to fly to Australia to film I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here later this year, despite his leg brace. Lisa is currently busy working as a makeup artist on Strictly Come Dancing. Ant has previously credited his wife of 11 years for her amazing support during his troubles. "I feel I let a lot of people down, and for that I'm truly sorry," he said. "I want to thank my wife, family and closest friends. I've put Lisa through hell with mood swings and depression and how it affects you." Ant revealed he has been battling his condition for 2 years after an operation on his knee went wrong in 2014, leaving him in constant pain. Following the surgery, Ant began taking the opioid painkiller Tramadol and became addicted. He revealed he had come close to death when on one occasion he had to be rushed to hospital following a drugs and booze binge. Ant confessed that his condition had put a huge strain on his relationship, saying, "I'm very sorry about the effect it has on partners." He was sad he did not tell Lisa about it sooner. "She's amazing," he added,